We find that a lot of athletes are struggling with iron deficiency. We created a product that is easy to digest and has outperformed all the other iron products we've tested clinically. Our athletes notice improved energy and life performance without all the other side effects associated with other irons. There are two forms of iron found in nature, heme iron and non-heme iron. Heme iron is the kind found in meat, poultry, fish, whereas non-heme iron is found in vegetables, grains, fruit, nuts, seeds. The heme iron, which we find in our meats, is much more easy for us to uptake. And if we have adequate levels, we can usually maintain those levels by having some heme iron from these sources. However, when iron levels are depleted and we still need to perform in life or on the fitness field, we need rapid increases in iron levels and supplementation is required. The most common types of iron supplementation are iron glycinate and iron sulfate. The iron is neither. It is a whole protein mineral matrix, and this makes all the difference. This grants the iron superior digestibility, meaning no nausea, no constipation, no black stools, enhanced absorption, so that the iron is actually getting to the red blood cells to carry the oxygen around the body, and increased overall life performance because an anemic person is no longer anemic when they have sufficient iron. The iron allows us to supplement iron in a way that is compatible with human physiology, and this makes all the difference. For these reasons, the iron sidesteps many of the issues and side effects associated with standard iron supplementation. We have seen the iron provide tangible life and fitness performance enhancement in as little as 3 weeks. And via laboratory verified testing, we have seen it increase iron levels within 30 days. For those struggling with fatigue, this can sound too good to be true. But when minerals, especially iron, are set into the body in this whole protein matrix in proper balance, the body just craves its uptake, and the blood doesn't lie.